The CDC and FDA are investigating a multi-state E. coli outbreak thought to be caused by a particular brand of pre-made salad kits.
Officials believe the likely source of the outbreak is the Fresh Express Sunflower Crisp Chopped Salad Kit. The affected salad kits were not sold in our area. No deaths have been reported, but three people have been hospitalized. One person experienced kidney failure. The CDC has issued a food safety alert.